Do you guys know that you can generate unhackable password with 5 lines of Python code? Here's how.